Hey, Snappers.
Hi, baby.
Boy. Oh, you my boy. Bacon, bacon, bacon. Boink. Do do a king, do a king, a gigging. Shit. Mining. Doink. Turn off mining. Might as well keep everything here. Five, four, three, two, one, and we're done. Where the hell is my Oh no. Fucking thing. My headphones are giving me grief. I might have to replace them. Okay. Oh, do white ran from old war instead. Workstead. Oh, what a game. Just like a holy shit moment again. Ooh, I wonder. It never replenishes. Oh, fuck you. Bitch. Anyone pissed off at me for calling Lydia a bitch?
I'd be
Follow
honored.
me. Let's see. I get you to follow me.
How can I help you?
Let's
I've
see
heard
about
pretty good
trading
things.
shit. Why are you wearing that shit?
I understand. Until next time. Yes? Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
That's kind of how the cage people should be. They should also have an armed guard.
I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Have a party. Have a party. Okay, you motherfucking Harkin. It's a motherfucking Harkin. Wow. Fuck a duck. Screw a kangaroo. Well, it's frickin' bright, it better not run too much.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale and
fair. Yeah, the kids eat. 7 a.m. 10:30 a.m. It is frickin' bright out. Let's go down here. Yeah, I'm literally where sun can't get me. No, get the fuck out of here. The fuck out! Get the fuck out! And then I ran again. Fuck a duck! I used to do this on, Arena of Time. Ooh, that's bright sun. Why am I gaining? It's oh, I know why it's bright. That's why. It's actually really not that bright out. Hey.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry. Of course. Do let me know if I can be of service.
I'm sworn to carry. Still here?
What do you want me to carry? Of course. Lead on.
Yes, Thane. What is it? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Yeah. Get rid of these. I really don't know if I should get rid of them. Yeah, because I don't like the look of Daedric. Ooh, that's it.
As you wish, my thing.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Welcome to War Maidens. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
There you go.
Good doing business with
you. Got 18,000 bucks. I should go to Brooks and start a farm. Uh-oh. Frickin' headphones. I need to replace these headphones. They keep cutting out on me. They'll be under warranty. I don't know why they do this. Annoying. Shiny Tristan for a good lady.
Welcome indeed.
What the fuck? What the hell just happened? Well, give me your shit then. I just don't know why you were assassinated. What the hell? That's weird.
Everything's. I'd even buy one of your relatives. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Ooh, I didn't put my bees back, so I don't know what those cards really do, and I don't know what mod they're from either. That's all, dude. Check what those are. For the, what's it called? Dragonborn Museum.
Do come back.
Can't be running. No, like, come on. What can I do with the umbra? Need ebony for that, but umbra, I need ebony. So I can stop by the house and do that. What the hell? Huh? Is that the dude? Aww. What happened to him?
You're a good man, my thing. We're
Yeah, as I'm looting the dead. What happened to Amon? I actually know Amon in person. I helped him with some computer work. Fuck, he's not here, is he? Oh, there he is. Go back to the lake.
Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop? Climbing back, and we'll be off. Just sit back. This won't take long.
I'll go solitude. But I need that ebony thing. I want to get Umbra, and then I'll put this one up top. Let's see what's the more powerful one. See if I could do it again. Like, I don't need one of every room. I wish we could choose, like, we want any room here, any room there, so we can mix and match. Instead of just, like, where it's, where we have to have a certain room. Okay, that goes to 37, that goes to 30. It's definitely worth it. And I could get a little bit more. Sell that to Thief's Guild and recreate that Daedric. Think so it's not stolen. Daedric crossbow.
Oh.
Why the fuck can't we do that? Okay. Nice. Oh, it's a two-handed? Oh no. I just wasted my one thing. Then do you think to lock? It is a great sword. I don't like great swords because I can't do shit. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to make myself a steel sword. Steel. can I make? Okay. Let's go to here and see what I can make.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you.
What do you have? Leather. That's not much. A sword. Do with my best sword. I need like 26. No. Duke sword. Steel, leather. Noble sword. Okay, I like that. Okay, it's an old sword and the other one's a duke. That one's nothing special. I like the noble sword. I don't like that. I like the noble sword. Silver, no. I don't want no silver because I'm a vampire. Silver is strong. And noble sword.
Here, I'd like to have this as a tool.
Leather. Our frickin' leather. Oh, I'll tell you what to do with this leather. Leather. There we go. Now, don't know how much. So I'll just do 5. There we go. It's only 13 pounds. It's not bad. A good thing I did 5 just in case. No. Okay, now let's see what we can heal or improve. Let's see how this looks. Oh, that looks nice. See, we got those grown. Good. Ooh, from 23-2. Yeah, I thought that was 28 damage. You lied to me, you prick. 37 is still better than anything I had. Lawless. A solitude.
Good to see you. Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever one of them cats?
It's so much more superior than the what's it called? So much more superior than the Joy of Perspective mod. Cause half the stuff would just not be there. The only thing is with the vampire eyes, there should be a patch for that. Or at least a fix. Like where he fixes it. Okay. It's raining, it's pouring, the old fart is snoring. He's in there, good. It's dark, so I should be gaining, yeah. See, I can't wait to get, to be able to control the weather. Is there anyone here?
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad
fuck you.
Yes.
Yeah, I have a mission here.
You lost.
You have something I want.
Not my problem. Need something?
Doesn't seem like a good attitude.
Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bars. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone.
So, Icarus, your brother.
Yes, my older brother. The person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. Mm-hmm.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Fine.
Here appears to be in order. We can move along now.
Rich. Fuck, the icons are fucking up. That's... I'll do this.
You're not getting anything. Never should have come here.
Did you hear something?
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Ah! That's the best you can do.
I didn't mean to do that. Oh, nice.
You're not getting anything from me.
Okay.
I'm sorry, can I help you? The museum is currently closed until further notice.
You sent me this letter.
Oh, yes. So you are the one who recovered that relic. Very nice find, I must say. You seem to be a person who can manage to uncover the exceptionally rare. I'd love to hire you to produce a list of additional items. I'll pay you top price for them, and after you return, perhaps we could discuss other possibilities.
I'll get right on that.
Well, first and foremost, I'd like to get my hands on one of the 6th House Bellhammers of the House of Dagoth. They have become increasingly rare. One apparently was stolen recently by some bandits, apparently held up in Helm Hollow. Another item was stolen from a local collector by the Silent Moon Bandits.
It is
known as Denstagmer's Ring. It's likely still in the hideout west of Whiterun, if they haven't fenced it yet, that is. And lastly, a small shipment of Arkaviri relics is on its way across Skyrim, bound for Markarth. Amongst the items are some jade carvings. The caravan, however, was attacked by Forsworn, and it's likely they may be in possession of some of the relics. Find what you can, and I'll pay you well for it.
Hmm.
I'll see you in pieces. You'll die this day, dragon!
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
To me, dragon.
It's an oblivion gate.
Just die.
That's fucking annoying.
You'll die this day, dragon.
Let's see. Let's put this off. See me, that'll fix it. Nope, didn't do anything. I see something. I'm sure. Fucking annoying.
You'll die this day, dragon.
Fucking crap move, man.
Someone there.
You can't beat me.
The fucking ice thing is annoying as fuck.
Skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
I never see.
A wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
So now I don't have that. It's weird. It's like it was only there to be annoying. Now. Oh, it's a palace. We go to what's it called? Riften.
Speak, elf.
I forgot, oh, it's an elf. Because I'm usually always ignored. That's a weird shadow. Definitely not a ray trace shadow.
How can I assist?
This one need... Then lead on, friend.
No, I don't want you to follow me, you fucker. Cold,
but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence. Until our next meeting...
Wanna fucking...
Keep you warm,
buy shit.
Bitter cold.
Was that really necessary?
And yes. Why the fuck did...
Yes, some come. The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
If feel like I just walked from a nap. I did not ask for that.
But for those with courage, oh, fuck you, yeah. There is much profit to be made. May your road lead you to warm sand. Oh, fuck.
Fine. What?
Fucking hate that. You got it off.
By the divines, I'm tired. Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to climb and back, and we'll be off? You might run into some of them lizard folk in Riften. Quite a few of them work the docks there, not sure why. They like swimming in the lake, man.
Baby Balogi in the deep blue sea.
Someone do something.
What the fuck?
Oh no, you don't.
Hey, don't hurt me.
Watch what you're doing.
No. Okay, now. Alrighty then. North. North to a Buka. Hey, dudes. Mongo? World Wolf Dominion. Don't need your shit yet. No, it should be right here somewhere. Right here. You friendly? What the hell?
I'll try and make this.
You're a fool to test me. Last mistake.
You won't get the best of me. Get her. Never should have come here.
Okay, Klingon. Come on, get up. Wish I was in like an eternity, I guess. Come on. I can't fiddle with this, I gotta just do it. There we go. What the fuck? Fuck's sake, a stray arrow, that's bullshit. Yes. Why is there a cat? I told you to go. Didn't tell you to stay. I'm to Monte Cristo. Fuck's sakes. Hey, champers. That's bullshit.
Did you hear something?
Come on.
Last miss. Is someone there?
The fuck?
Khajiit guards your back.
I'll try and make this quick.
I've got your back. Do let me know if I can be of service.
What the fuck? There's no way you saw me.
You can't beat me.
Time for you to die.
Bite of a flea. You ready to die today, huh? Yeah.
Fuck. You know what? Fuck you.
Killing you will make for an excellent story. Here.
Yes, bear. Hey, this is not going my way because it's not night time. Otherwise, you would be toast. Frickin' eyes are annoying. It can only just start it. Whoa, what the fuck? Ah, you're done. I think this is... What the fuck? It crashed. Okay. Guess that's that for now. It's been fun as always. And if you're just tuning in, we are trying to do the vampire quest and I was just about to enter the cave and then the game crashed. But anywho, have a good day, night, weekend, whenever it is you're watching this. Boy.